How to fix Minecraft chat not working. So hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video I'll be showing you how to fix your Minecraft chat not working. So if you also head over to the Minecraft chat option and it shows something like this, that your chat is disabled in client option. So if this is your case, then you can just basically open up your settings menu and simply head over to your options over here, and once you select on it, you can see there is a chat settings. Simply select that, and once you select that, you must check this option that is chat hidden to either shown or on commands. So just change it, and once you do all of that, click on done at the bottom and click on save. And for some reason if it's still not working, then here's what you need to do. So first, then just open your Microsoft account, which is currently of course linked with your Minecraft account, and just click on this privacy section from over here. Once you land on that page, and just scroll down until you see the Xbox option, simply select it. And once you select it, you just have to scroll all the way down and make sure to follow all of these options which I have enabled over here. So for the audio section, you can just click on this allow button over here under the section that is you can communicate outside of Xbox Live with voice and text. Just make sure you have allowed this. And the other thing is others, on other scan option, that is others can communicate with voice and text or invites, you can simply set it to everyone. So once you do all of these options over here, your issue should be successfully fixed. So thanks for watching guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. See you on the next one.